Russia says its embassy in Damascus has been shelled twice, but there are no reports of injuries or major damage. The foreign ministry said in a statement that the attacks happened on Wednesday afternoon. The embassy's been targeted numerous times in the past, as archive images show. The ministry slammed the latest shelling as a provocation to derail a peace accord.